One day in the school, it was coming near the end of the class, and the teacher asked the children to go home and think of a story, write out a wee story that had a moral in it. So they all came back, and the following day the teacher said to the first little girl, she says, now have you a story and tell us the story and what's the moral. And she raised her hand, my daddy has a farm, and every Sunday we put chicken eggs onto the lorry and we drive them into the town and we sell them at the market. And one Sunday we hit a big bump on the road into the town, and some of the legs flew out of the basket and got broke. And the teacher says, well, that's very good. What's the moral of the story? She said, the moral of the story is, don't keep all your eggs in the one basket. Very good, says the teacher. Very, very good. She says, now anybody else? Anybody else? Another wee fella says, we have a farm too. So he says, we have a farm too. And we keep chickens' eggs. And whenever the chicken has eggs, we put them in a thing called an incubator. And we put these 12 eggs in the other day, and only 8 of them hatched. And what's the moral of the story here now? The moral of the story is, don't count your chickens until they're hatched. That's very, very good. Very, very good. Dan Murphy. Dan, do you have a story for us? Oh, I have a story for you. I have a story. See, my Uncle Joe, he went to America, and he got drafted into the American Army, and he fought in the Vietnam War. And when he was flying on a plane, and the plane got hit, and he jumped out of the plane, and all he had with him when he got shot down was a case of beer, a machine gun, and a big machete. And on the way down from the plane, his parachute, he drunk the beer. And he ran up the whole case, and he landed in the middle of E-70 Viet Cong, and he started shooting them with a machine gun. But he got about 6 with a machine gun, he got 5 with a machete, and he killed the rest of them with his bare hands. And the teacher says, that's a very good story, Dan, but what's the moral of it? He says, the moral is, don't mess about with Uncle Joe when he's drinking them.